Today we're doing a stripe removal on some existing concrete. It was a broom finish, so a little more difficult to get it all the way out. But the beauty of water removal is you don't damage the concrete. If you sandblast or shot blast, you'll remove the paint, but the lines will be there forever. So this is the non-destructive way to do it. It's not always perfect, but it doesn't tear everything up.